Hello everybody, it's Strong Life here. I got off early today. There's no clouds in the sky. And I wanted to do a little flight. See, there's no clouds. There's a plane up there. I don't know if you can see it. Anyway, I wanted to fly. But I think it's just a little bit too windy. A little bit too windy than what I wanted to do. I mean, I could have flown around the yard here. And I've did that so many times. I kind of got tired of that. But I wanted to do my long-range flight that I wanted to do from the park over there to back here to the house. But you can see the little flag that I got going. See how the wind is blowing? So, yeah, it's going to be a little bit too windy for me to fly. Because I am scared about losing this Phantom 4 here. I just want to do this flight on a good, clear, calm day when there's no wind blowing. And that real wind is blowing pretty good there, as you can see. So hopefully all this wind going on here, hopefully it'll die down the next couple of days, or by the end of the month, maybe it'll die down, and we get into May, and there won't be no all this wind here. Still got plenty of time to fly. We just wait it out. Thanks everybody for subscribing to the channel. Thank you for viewing the content, leaving a comment that you do, and hitting that like button. And remember, if you see this video and you're not a subscriber, come on and subscribe to the channel. I mean, check out my content, you know, and then come subscribe, because there's going to be more coming. The birds are sitting here. They're waiting to fly, but won't be no flying today.